Hi everyone, happy September. In this video, we are going to do a quick walkthrough on how to join a Google Classroom if your teacher has provided you with a link. What will happen is that you would have received an email with a Google Classroom link. There probably would have been some instructions in there, and then you would have seen a link that looked like this, or maybe even a hyperlink. Now, when you click on the link, it is a direct sign-in to the Google Classroom that you are in as a student or that your child is in. As you can see, when I click on this link, I am brought directly to the Google Classroom homepage where I'm asked to sign in and join the class. Now, there's a few things you need to know about the sign-in. First of all, if your name does not appear here, it is most likely because you are not signed up in this top right corner using your Google account. You can use the drop-down menu to choose another account and even add another user here. Once you click on the account you want to use, you can press Join Class, and you should be brought to the homepage of your new Google Classroom. You can click on People now, and you'll be able to see that your teacher is at the top. You can watch our other videos on how to navigate this classroom. Now, if that link didn't work, what you can do is you can actually go into an Incognito Google Chrome tab or window, and this should allow you to log in without any issues due to someone else being logged into the Chrome browser. How you do that is by going to your Chrome icon. Google Chrome looks like this. It's always best practice to have it downloaded to your computer. If you are using another browser, it doesn't quite work as well with Google Classroom. So you can right click on the icon here and press New on Incognito Window. Or while in Google Chrome, you could also press on the File button and press New Incognito Window. Now this will bring you to a brand new window where you'll then have to paste in that link that your teacher gave you. By copying it and pasting it into the URL, I'm brought to the same sign-in page where I can then log in using my GSCS credentials, which is your student number at gscs.ca. It'll then bring you to a GSCS login page, which is actually connecting you to our portal. And once you're all logged in, again, you are brought directly to that Google Classroom. Now, once you're already part of that classroom, that link then works as a direct connection to your classroom whenever you need it. But please remember, it's easier when using Google Chrome. And always make sure that you are logged in this top right corner with your GSCS credentials. That is your student number at gscs.ca.